Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Slider Havoc here, and we are back on the Scott Factory. Well, it's not really server. This is actually all single player. So, anyways, we are trying to get a lot done in a very short amount of time. I've got one focus and one focus only. And let me tell you how frustrated I've been over like the last freaking, I don't know, three or four hours. I've been trying to get one specific substance for Thaumcraft. It's called Quicksilver. I get it occasionally in drops. It comes from like loot bags or something like that. Oh no, sorry, from the sieve. I'm not currently sieving sand or whatever, and it doesn't really, it yields a 1% drop, and it's just this little tiny guy or whatever. And I'm like, you know what? I want an easier way to get it. And there's just no easier way to get it. So, I was like, well, okay, well, this is what it breaks down from. How do I get this, right? And it's by smelting the cinnabar ore. But the only problem is, the only way to get cinnabar ore is through a laser drill. All right, so I'm like, all right, cool. I'll do a laser drill. And I went and made one. And you know what? I'm going to get back to that story really quick. This is the changes I made because I'm going to run over there real quick. I want to show it all. The creeper issue is no longer an issue. I basically have it set up where if anybody whose land still lives, they get pushed right into these spikes. The spikes, you know, are highly effective. Everything is picked up the hopper. Everything goes in this chest. And okay, I was like, that shouldn't be in there. And then basically I've got it so it's only collecting redstone, rare loot bags, and legendary loot bags from when they die. And then basically everything else just gets pushed in the nullifier. Eventually I'll add better servos so I can kind of limit more stuff, but I need redstone. I need a lot of redstone, and as you can see, I only have one right now in here. And then the loot bags carry things that are specific that I want for Batania as well as for Thaumcraft and stuff like that. So also I'll show you, I've made a little farm over here with all these beautiful trees. I was trying to figure out how to get the Pam's Harvestcraft trees. And so I was like, looking at the saplings, and this is so much research with NEI, right? So I look at the sapling, which is fine. If I had cherries, I put it with an oak sapling and I get a cherry sapling, I can plant it. But I don't have the cherries to begin with. How do I get those? Well, if you sieve Podzol, you get these saplings. And so I got a whole bunch because Podzol is really simple. It's just dirt wrapped in leaves. It'll give you Podzol. And then I could sieve it out and I got a whole bunch of trees. Now this little building right here is a work in progress that I'm not gonna be bothering with today, but it's gonna be my cozy little cottage. Basically I like to lay a framework down, you could say, using carpenter's blocks. And then I start to get the decorative stuff or whatever and start getting the way I like to build, which I may do it in an episode, I may not, I haven't decided yet, but I just put the framework up, so yeah, that's that. Over here, and the reason I want these legendary bags that I was looking at, the purple ones and the other ones, is because they give you these things called overgrowth seeds. And if you plant overgrowth seeds on grass, it gives you enchanted soil. So my little flowers here that produce mana, they don't go away anymore. They don't destroy like they normally do over after a certain amount of time. And so I basically have just unlimited mana going into my mana tank right here. You can see it's almost half full, so it's doing a good job. And they just keep pumping out, so yes, that's where we're at with all that stuff. Now down here, we've made some changes. This right here, pay no attention, it's just a work in progress. But you can notice this construction zone that was just complete and utter chaos is gone now. Now the smelter is still here and it's still doing its job. But look at all this pretty stuff over here. This is totally temporary because, as you know, I get clustered and then I organize afterwards. This was due to what I was going to do for this episode, but it didn't work out, and so I've got new ideas now. But anyways, the ME system is fully powered by my generators here, which are just cracking out power like nothing. And yeah, the ME is working totally good. I've got the two generators, but I'm probably going to make more eventually, or pretty soon actually. But what I've done here is I made a whole bunch of netherrack, and now that I don't have wood above me, it'll actually burn and not burn the house down. And I'm just producing a ton of lava. Lava's going to that lava generator over there. And then I also made a magmatic dynamo for this side over here, which is powering my two pulverizers and my sieves, which is exactly how it was set up. Just looks a little prettier now. And then as you can see, it is highly, highly efficient. So I'm pretty happy with all this. Oh, and then I also took the Java barrel down because just in case I needed more cobble later. And as you can see, it's very effective, over 300,000 cobble. So yeah, that's that. That's the whole system. Oh, and I needed obsidian, so I made an igneous extruder. The lava is connected from the bottom. Aqueous accumulators collecting water from this infinite source here, pumping it in, and I just have unlimited obsidian now too. That's the whole system. But today, I want to get that Quicksilver. So yeah, so back to the original story, the Quicksilver. I need to get Cinnabar. Cinnabar is what is elusive to me. And I was going to do a laser drill, but the problem with the laser drill is, and I made a laser drill and I made the focus for it, but I need this thing called a precharger. And the precharger has an ingredient that I can't make. It's this pink slime that gets melted down into a slime crystal. But the only way to get it is these slime balls, and there's no recipe for slime balls. You can only get them in those epic loot bags. Another reason why those loot bags are what I'm saving, that and the redstone. So yes, so Quicksilver. The other way I thought about doing it was, I know that there is a dimension that we can go to. I'm playing the Deep Dark, and we can actually get to that because in one of the loot bags, I got this thing here, the Division Sigil. And I need to activate it, but that's simple. I just need to make sure I need to get everything I need for this. So basically, we're going to go do a ritual. It's going to be off in the distance, I think, is where we're going to do it. But I'm going to need some slabs. I've got 80. That'll get me away. I want to do this off the main beaten path, and you'll understand why once I do it. Because... Well, you'll see. You'll see. Let me grab some obsidian, and I'm not even going to explain it. I'm just going to kind of rock it. Hey, I guess I got to take the whole stack with me. We'll put you in there. I'm going to need an enchantment table. So we do this right there. Oh, I need to make a book. Let's see. And I've got paper right here, so we're good there. Cool. Got the book. Now I just need to make the enchantment table. And it's getting to nighttime, which is good because this is what we want. I'm going to need a lead. Like so. And... oh, redstone. It's a pretty simple little ritual, actually. But... there's a lot of planning that goes into it. So off one of these sides, I think I'm going to do off this. I haven't done much over here since I destroyed the mob farm. So the reason I'm doing this is because I don't want this stuff to spread. I don't know if it spreads or not, but if it does, I don't want it to spread. And this will all make sense in just a moment. All right. Because eventually I want to save this stuff too. This will be great for the mob farm. What it is when I do this particular, what is that, three across? This, enchantment, I guess you could call it. What we're going to do is basically, have to sacrifice, and then it's going to turn into, tainted soil, or not tainted soil, but it's the purple soil that spawns mobs. And I'm going to want to collect some of it for the purpose of putting up there so it creates more mobs. I don't know if the water running over it will be an issue. We'll find out. But for the time being, this is what it's going to be. All right. Am I off one? No, this is the middle right here, right? Yes. Okay. So the enchantment table goes down like this. We just do a circle of redstone around it, like so. And then what I need to do is go collect one of these crazy cows that's around here. And that's why I have the lead, as well as I need to get a fence post. Let me go downstairs and grab a fence post first. Because this is all going to go pretty easy. I'm hoping for like the first time ever when I do something, it all goes really, really smoothly. That's what I'm hoping for. Now you guys watch me play, and you know that no matter how many plans I make, oh man, you're already spawning out there? Come on, man. That could have been my sacrifice. But I'm going to go put torches out here, so this is not an issue for right now. I don't know if torches out here are going to help or hinder the situation at all, but let me see. Let me grab one of you cows. Which one of you is like something? Molten Ardite. I've gotten you so many times it doesn't even matter. Come on, bud. You're going to go sit out here with me, like so. And we're just going to put a fence post. And where's my lead? My lead broke? No, it's in my hand. Why can't I see my lead? There we go. Interesting. And it should be, well, it's three. I don't know if this is going to be late enough or I'm going to have to wait another cycle. Too late. Sacrifice being made at midnight. Okay. So we're going to basically fast forward until midnight and we're going to come back and do this. But long story short, Alter has a redstone circle. Do that again. Alter has a redstone circle. Alter and circle placed on dirt. Alter can see the moon. Alter has sufficient natural earth. Alter must not be lit by outside sources. Okay, so I do have to take those torches down. And then midnight. So we will come back when it's midnight. And yeah. We'll get this done. All right. Oh, you know what? While I'm here and while we're watching, this is one thing I am going to do. I need it to be high enough. The sun kills that soil that I'm talking about. And I don't want to kill the soil. I want it to live. Okay. So then if I do this, what this will actually do is allow the soil to stay enchanted or whatever it's called. I forget what the actual name of it is. Just as long as the altar's not covered, I should be fine. I don't know if the redstone has to be uncovered, and we'll figure that out in just a second. Let me see. Does the redstone have to be uncovered? Or just the altar? Nope. Okay. No lighting from outside sources. Yeah, we got that. It's daytime anyways, so these should be all yellow. Yes. Okay, cool. So we're going to go ahead and finish putting on our lid here. I want to keep this purple soil. The soil's really cool. It's great for mob farms, and the more mobs I can produce, the more those epic loot bags I can get, and the happier I will be as Slider Havoc. So we're going to go ahead and cover this up completely, like so. The altar should still be good, right? Yep. Okay, cool. So just midnight and not lit from outside sources. There's no more lit outside sources. The torches are all gone. Maybe that's just lit by outside sources. There are no lit outside sources. I took the two torches down. Maybe it's just saying that because it's daytime? Who knows? I don't know. Anyways, let's make this a little safer. Just a little bit safer. I wanted to go one higher. Well, okay. I'll go get more slabs. I'll do this during the daytime, and then we'll come back once it's midnight, and we will get this all done. So we'll be back. Okay, so we are creeping up on midnight. But I, after putting that top on, I didn't think about the fact that the mobs are going to start spawning. And so I've got to get back in there safely. Hey. Just no creepers getting shot by skeletons. That would really upset me right now, and it's really close to midnight. I want to get in there. That zombie is wearing a creeper head. Come on. I think that was Arlen. Stinking creepers, man. I can't win with them. Oh, goodness gracious. All right, well, we've got everything we need, so hopefully we can get this done. It's like midnight right now. Let me just try to fix this as much as possible so I can safely run out of here after I start the thing. Okay, cool. So we should be good, right? Time is right. Perform the sacrifice. Hey, you, come here. Get closer to the altar. I did it. Too late, sacrifice. I did it. Where's my lead? Okay, I'm gonna go make another lead, get another animal over here, and Hopefully it's closer. At least I know the lighting's not an issue anymore. Man, this is frustrating. This is really frustrating. I was like, it was rocking. It was all rocking. Let me get up here and make sure that you guys don't spawn up here anymore. There we go. Take those torches down when we're ready to do the sacrifice. Okay. I don't like you like that. Yeah. You need to just be like that. And put you back the way I had you. I think that fence gate's gone, though. Oh, no. I kept the fence gate. Cool. All right. So we're going to go and wait till midnight again. That's a long wait. And I'll get another animal set up. So we'll go make a lead and we will be back when it's midnight and we will try this again. Okay, so we're back. Come here. Come here, you. Okay. Literally I was trying to find animals. Now they're all appearing. You coming with me? Yeah. Alright. It's getting very close to midnight. There you go. Sheepy, you're in here. Sorry about your luck, man, but I need to get this done. Like, quick-like. There we go. Break these lights. It's almost midnight. It's like seconds till. Alright. Can I fall through here? No, of course I can't, because I don't fit. But I can do that. Alright. Put you in there. Take the torch out. Take the torch out. Sheepy, I want you as close... Okay, I'm going to try to creep on the other side of you. As close to the altar as possible. There you go. Okay. To Visin Sigil. Perform the sacrifice. Activation failure. Too late. What? I have like a couple seconds to do it? Oh, man. Okay, we're going to have this set up at like before 11 o'clock. We'll just let the time count down. I'm sure I can probably start at 11:30 if that's the case. Let me go ahead and put the torches back on top so they don't do this. This is becoming frustrating. This was supposed to be really easy. I knew how to do this one. Okay, so that's all lit. They're not going to spawn. Just in case. No, these are half slabs. Okay. These are not half slabs, though. So we'll put a torch there. All right. I guess we will be back when midnight rolls back around. Oh, my goodness. At least I have another lead. All right. We'll be back. Okay, guys, it's 10 o'clock. That should give us plenty of time to get it set up. Tell us that we're good to go. Come on, you. I wonder if these other cows actually work or not. That is a very important question to me. Did my lead break? Well, I guess you're here. Where'd my lead go? Did it break? Did I lose my lead? No, you stay there. We're very close. I'm just going to need to go break all those torches. I'm looking at the clock, like, intently, because I want to get this, like, started right at, like, 11:30. There's my lead. Okay, cool. I need to do this so I can break all these torches. Okay. Break you. Break you. Get back down here. Get in here. Okay. Want to make sure you're not going to fall anywhere, so I'm going to hook the lead back up. It's 11:18, dude. We're getting close here. There you go. You're connected. Okay. It's too early. Let's see, at 11:30. Yes, okay, I can perform the sacrifice. Okay, so let's get you closer. Come on. Get you closer. Right up in there. Fail. Altar is too brightly lit. No! Darn it! No, I forgot to break those torches. Okay, I got like 30 seconds. Where's the damn lead? Where's the lead? Okay, come on. I lost the lead. Oh! No, this is nonsense. How did I forget to do that? How in the world did I forget to do that? And another Minecraft day. Oh my god, this is becoming like the world's longest freaking episode. We'll be back. All right, guys, we're doing it this time. I've got four leads. I was like, I'm thinking about bringing in extra animals. You know what? It doesn't hurt to have extra animals. I see one up there. There's one. Okay. Come here, you. What are you? Oh, you're my manilium cow. I don't want to use you. I've got some time. It's only 9:30. What are you? Molten shiny. No, I wanted you, but the destabilized redstone guy. Yeah, I can bring you along. Come on. Come on. Shiny, you stay there. Okay. If I see any other animals, the manilium I want to keep alive. Because, well, heck, that's awesome. Gold, okay. Gold, you're coming too. We're making sure there's plenty of animals. And obsidian. Okay, all three of you guys are coming. Let's go. Come on. I lost one. Come on. All three of you guys are coming. Not getting stuck on anything. Come on. There we go. Come on, we've got an hour to do this, guys. Which, I don't know how long that is in real time, but it's an hour. Come on. All you guys. Come on, pile in. Come on. Up on top if you want to. Get down. There you go. Come on. Okay, you're here. Whatever. Let me grab you, too. I don't know what you thought you were doing, but you're coming. Come on. We are sacrificing you, dude. One of you guys is dying for a good cause right now. Okay. Let's get all the torches picked up. Oh, jeez. Okay. Remember the ones down there, too. Okay. Oh, you want in on this. Okay. I like that you want in on this. Come on. Yeah, you're getting hooked up, too. Right there. There you go. Okay. Breaking that torch. Breaking that torch. It is 11:30 now. Sacrifice to be made. Yes, it worked. Okay, get the hell out of here. That's all I needed to do. Y'all can stay there and do whatever you want to do. It's active, okay? And it's got 250. Okay, cool. We've got it done. And see, now it's got all that purple stuff. I forget what it's called, but it's there. We've got it. I've got the cover over it so we don't lose it. And yeah, you guys can do whatever you want to do. I'm actually going to go ahead and light up this area. Like so. Oh, skeletons. Skeletons can hurt me. Yeah, skeletons can hurt me. Okay, so hopefully, you know what? I'm leaving you guys alone. You guys do your thing. We've got what we came for. I want this division sigil. The reason being is because I want to make a portal to the deep dark. This guy right here. This guy takes a lot of cobblestone, which is fine. We've got tons of it. We've got tons and tons and tons of it. It's quadruple compressed along with a quintuple compressed, and then these unstable ingots. These unstable ingots, these were my absolute dread in Revenge of the Sea Team. I know how to do them now, so it's okay. I need to make four of them. And so that's all we're going to do is just make four really quickly in here. And then, yeah, the cobblestone. So I'm going to go ahead. Well, no, we can do this. Let me dump all the stuff I don't need. I don't need the arrows anymore. I don't need the lead. Don't need any of this. An uncommon loot bag I don't care about right now. Wool, wood. Okay, we're right where we want to be. Okay, because we want to make those unstable ingots. We're going to get this done. We're gonna get this done. I'm pacing myself. I'm like, whew, okay. If there was a way I could autocraft this, this would be awesome. But I can just do this. Just dump a ton of cobble in here. Did I just lose power? That was weird. Should have plenty of power. Nothing's draining power right now, right? No, yeah, you should have plenty of power. All right, so we're going to put a ton of cobblestone in there and get this going. I don't know how much room I have, but why is it every time I dump you in there, it drains energy? I don't know. But we're going to get this done. The cobblestone generator has come in handy. All right. It's like lots and lots of stacks of cobblestone. I had to do this last time, and oh my god, it was crazy. Let's see. Compressed. I need... Well, let's see. We're going to do you. As many as I can do. Okay. And then we're going to do the double. Okay. And then the triple. We're down to six. And quadruple. I don't have enough. Okay. So more cobblestone. More cobblestone. I wish I had a way to do this a little more efficiently right now, but it is what it is. And we will get to the deep dark, and I'll be able to get this in. All this, just to get a little bit of quicksilver. That's all this is for, is just to be able to get the quicksilver. It's kind of crazy. I'm like thinking as I do this, is there a more efficient way to do this? I don't know. Is there? Are you guys like, oh, you guys should be doing this right now? Like, are you screaming at me right now? Because I would be. If I could think of a better way to do it, I would be screaming at myself right now. But we should be good. Because I'll have six. Eight. Can you? Are you full? Oh, you're like full up full. Yeah. What's the least? Well, I don't know. I need to take out one random item, so let's do that. There we go. That should give me a little more room. It's like anything I just have one of, it'll empty up a space and it'll give me more room for like storage. There we go. Just keep pumping this stuff in. We will get this done. Okay, I'm full up again. So let's do this. Compressed. Okay, so I'm going to need a lot more of this. Okay, and then double. Oh. Then double compressed. Why are you drained of energy? Everything should be powered. All right. Double compressed. Put you back in. Triple compressed. Put you back in. And quadruple compressed. Just one. This is going to take a while. Okay, I'm going to do this off camera and then we'll be back. Alright guys, so I just figured I'd pick the recording up here because we are close. I did the quick way and just dumped my entire inventory in this chest over here so that I can put as much as possible in my inventory. And I'm getting close. I've got 12 of these guys, which I need 9 for the... You know, I can do that real quick. I'm going to stop there. 9 for this guy. And then 3, and I need 1 more. Okay, we're close. So let me do this. Let me see how close I am. We got to be close. Like, really close. Double. And then triple. Okay, cool. I have enough for a quadruple. No, that's quintuple. I need quadruple. There we go. Alright, cool. So we've got these. Got that. Okay, now we just need to do the iron. I have diamonds. Okay, I've got that. I've got my sigil. I've got iron in here. I need 4 ingots, right? Okay. So it's time to make the unstable. I'm keeping my inventory empty. You know what? I'm not even taking a chance of losing those. Whew, okay. So, we need to make unstable. I'm going to make you. Iron ingot, division sigil, diamond. What am I not doing right here? Okay, iron, 1, 2, 3, 4, diamond, One, two, three, four. Division sigil. One. I have to do this in a regular crafting table. Okay, that's easy. I can do that. I can do that. Iron. One, two, three, four. And diamond. One, two, three, four. Now, I died so many times trying to do this last time. So we're going to go upstairs to the other table. That way I know that if I die, I don't get the weird placement of, you know, whoa. Really? Where'd you guys come from? My heads all just blew up. I'm so frustrated. So frustrated. Without fail, there's always something. Let me fill you back in here. Come on. Screw it. Oh, I don't have my mana tablet. Give me my mana tablet. Whatever. Let's just fill this hole in real quick. Oh my goodness. Where did that creeper come from? Did I make it so they can climb across the fence and just didn't realize it? Let me grab my sword real quick. You know what? No. We're just going to put a crafting table down here. That's all we're going to do. You know what? I think it actually has to be a vanilla one. I think it has to be a vanilla one. It's fine. Put these heads away. Don't need the dirt and the seeds. And oh, that's so frustrating. Hold on to you. Okay, so let's double check the recipe real quick. Deep dark. Okay. Quadruple, quintuple, four unstable ingots. Why does this look like a different recipe? Mobius unstable ingots. I wonder if unstable stable. Interesting. How do you make those? Okay, they're drops. Interesting. I wouldn't want to open that in a loot bag. Okay, here we go. Okay, one, two, three, four. I think you go like this. Okay. I know that you're stable, as long as you're in there. Like that. What am I missing here? Unstable ingot, quadruple compressed, they were in the corners. Quadruple, quintuple, unstable. What am I missing here? Quintuple, quadruple. What am I missing? What? I'm gonna blow up. I don't want to blow up. It's got everything it's supposed to have. Divide by diamond. This ingot is highly unstable and will explode after 10 seconds. Will also explode if the crafting window is closed or the ingot is thrown on the ground. Additionally, these ingots do not stack. Must be crafted in vanilla crafting table. I did all this. I did all that. No, I'm not messing with you right now. Oh, great. And now my stuff's under again. I did all that. What happened? What in the world happened? Oh, I forgot that I had my stuff on me. You're right here, right? Yeah. Let me give me some dirt back. I did it all. You guys watched me do it all just right. After how many times I died doing it last time, I learned my lesson. Get it right the first time, right? Actually, I don't need to do all this. I know I have enough space in my inventory. Ooh. I did it right. What went wrong? Hold on. The only thing I can think of is once they started blinking, they don't count anymore. But, hold on. If I do this. Deep dark. Like, it autofills some of the stuff that I have. See. Why is this not working? Why is this not working? It's not even autofilling those. It does there, but then the ingots aren't going to work in here. So, this is going to be really crazy. No, because it says they explode if the crafting windows ever closed. Okay, will also explode if the crafting window is closed or the ingot is thrown on the ground. Okay, I did it right. I know I did it right. Iron. Give me all these back. What the frick, man? 1, 2, 3, 4. Diamond. I don't want to waste a lot of diamond here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I did it right. This is a vanilla crafting table, right? I did it with regular planks. Yeah, because it crafted the ingots. Okay. Get him out of my inventory. Get him out of my inventory. Now you work? What did I miss last time? What did I not do last time? I don't know. Time to get situated here. Time to get situated. I hate that you do it backwards. Okay, well, we got our thing to the deep dark. We're heading to the deep dark now. I need to grab a whole bunch of torches and a bucket of water. That's so frustrating. So frustrating. I had it all. You guys are watching, right? So you know I had it all. Can I? Whoa, that had a lot in it. Okay. Bucket goes there. I had it all. That is so frustrating. I mean, like, I make mistakes. Don't get me wrong. I make mistakes. Where are my pen and stuff? I don't know. Baconator there, and I need torches. You know what? Let me take my wand too, because there's a lot of mobs down there that I could collect viz from. Torch. I need to make more. Let's do it this way. Oh, that's cool. I can make them with rubber? That's kind of cool. We'll just do that because I got a ton of rubber. That's so frustrating. Alright, whatever. There. At least I know I did it right. I don't know what I was missing, but it's not an issue anymore. You. Haha. Yeah. What now, punk? What now? Oh no, it got all the wood on top too. No! Okay, well, y'all are gonna die, and I can do that again if I want that soil back. Oh, how did you get over here? You're annoying. And I'm sure there's more of you around now. I really, really wanted to save that soil. I don't have any building blocks. Well, we've got our portal to the Deep Dark. So that mission has been accomplished. If I can go find one piece of cinnabar while I'm down there, that would be awesome, just to kind of, what's the term, proof in something, proof in theory or something like that. So I'm actually going to go make a hammer real quick. You know what, while I'm here, time to relocate you guys down there. I don't know what you guys are doing here anymore, but you're not here anymore. Cool. We are going to go relocate you guys down here. Like so. Okay, stencil, you're going to go up here. Part builder, you're going to go right there. Oh no, you're the stencil. And the crafting table, I don't know where to put you. You'll just go right there. That works for me right now. All right, so stencil table. We're going to make a hammer. And if I remember correctly, this is the guy right there. Oh, I already got that guy, don't I? I got to put this guy down. You're going to go right there for right now. I thought I had him. I need to break that. That's going to bother me. All right. Stencil. What are those things called? I know I made one. Oh, let me just make another one. Whatever. I know I made one. Yeah, that's you. I need you. And I need the tough rod like that. And then the hammer like that. Okay. And do I have gold in here? No, I don't. I have gold right here, though. Whatever, we'll just put more gold in there. We're gonna get this done. We're gonna make a hammer. We're gonna head to the Deep Dark. We're gonna be happy. That's gold. Gold. I need more than that. I need more than that. That'll work. Not you. You go back in there. Alright, we'll smelt this up. And get this thing going. So frustrated right now. So very frustrated. Just make this thing out of iron. That should be enough. That can be 16, that can be 32 ingots. 8, 16, 24, 30. Yeah. More than enough. Alright. Well, what did I do there? Put the wrong one in. That was silly. Okay. Don't need you. Ah, there's the freaking plate I was looking for. Okay. And we're going to make you out of iron. So the iron should be done pretty quickly. Hell, we're going to make you out of lead just because I am frustrated and want to get this up. Where's my faucet? Is it still back here on this wall? No. I put that faucet somewhere. There you are. All right, lead go. So frustrating. But I do have to make the tool rod shape. Because I don't think I can do that out of stone or anything. And the hammerhead I gotta make. So let's get some stone. Whatever. Well, that may not be enough. I may need more. All right. Oh, like total lack of energy after that. That just really, really upset me. It seemed like complete nonsense to me. And then the tool rod. Okay. Put you guys away. Now, put you away. I need you guys. You come here. There we go. Go like that. Switch you to gold. Make that. And switch you to iron. Make two of you. Go throw this away while I'm at it. All right. Proof of concept. That was the term I was looking for earlier. Proof of concept. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just kind of all over the place right now. I'm so frustrated. I need gold again. Make the cast. Go switch you back to iron. Make the iron head. Go throw you away. Yep, there we go. Part builder. I know, part builder. There you are. Okay, the hammer. Oh, do I have to? Oh, it has to be the better one. I'm gonna need you. Come here. What was that thing called? That's a crafting. No, what is that? Part builder? Tool station. I need a tool forge. I need you. Do I have enough iron blocks in there? Nope. But I've got enough iron to do it with. Man, I don't think I can be much more frustrated right now. Okay. Can I not just do you? Yeah, I can. Cool. And it gives me the small one. That's cool. That's exactly what I wanted. Alright, so I've got my tool forge now. I can make my hammer. Where's the freaking hammer? There it is. Oh, it's two plates in one. You go back in there. You come back here. Do I have enough iron? I got 18 ingots. Cool. Oh, goodness. Goodness gracious. It's alright though, we're going to the deep dark. We're going to a new dimension, which is totally cool by me. Okay. And we'll put you back. Now I've got you. Hammer. So we've got a lead on one side, iron on the other. I only needed one of you and the hammerhead. And I've got a hammer. Cool. Let's go dump this junk and let's head to the deep dark. And we will wrap this episode up. Oh, so frustrating. Everything just not working the way I want it to. Okay, deep dark, wand, torches, good. Bucket, I can just put the one there. Need a bucket of water. Ah, the Baconator just ate again. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and place you above ground right now. And I believe I just right click. Yes. Okay, so this is where we're going to get our cinnabar. Bright side is, I know this area well. I've been here. And I just got to dig down until we get to the open area and we can go find some cinnabar. It's a whole lot of cobblestone. Not that I don't have enough of that already. Come on. I might put a miner down here. I know Extra Utilities has one. I did it in my Revenge of the Sea Team series. And I know I can mine up a lot of stuff that way. And I can put a nullifier to get rid of all the cobblestone and stuff, so I don't waste my storage area. This is taking a while. Oh my goodness. This is not what I expected at all. First, I couldn't get the freaking the ritual to work. And then once I finally got the ritual to work, the unstable ingots blew me up. I should not have died. I had that so well planned out. I knew exactly what I wanted to do and exactly how it was supposed to work. Just absolutely crazy. Okay, let's get to work, hammer. Don't you... Oh my god! I just thought about the funniest thing ever. What? Doesn't this break a 3x3 area? This is supposed to break a 3x3 area. Doesn't seem to be working. Oh, it's like glitching. You see that? Do you see that? I used vein miner. Look at that huge chunk it just took out. Oh, this could be kind of dangerous. I'm going to create a stairway. Look how much that took out. Okay, and I'm going to have to remember to be standing on cobblestone every time I do this. Because this is going to be dangerous. But apparently the vein miner works. So I guess the hammer wasn't a total necessity, but whatever. Let me replace all these with cobblestone. So my stairwell doesn't go away. It's getting a little bit... Oh, hey! What are you doing? Okay. Standing on the cobble. Let's go ahead and do that again. Hey! Why did it break the cobble? It shouldn't have broke the cobble. That wasn't cool. It should not have broken the cobble. It should have just broken the stone. It should not have broken the cobble. That's not cool. Because this could lead to my death if that happens again. I broke stone. I didn't break cobble. There we go. Okay. Now we're getting closer. Oh, I should really put some torches up. Yeah. Hey, why do I keep doing that? Make this safe down. I was trying to do a safe trip down, and this just doesn't seem to be panning out very well. There we go. Lots of torches. Lots of torches. Okay. This might be where I start just doing the regular pickaxe. And no vein mining. There we go. Okay. My stairs right there. Let's just do this right over here. Yep, there it is. Okay, so we were close. Two there. Let's ride the water down. Torches out. The feeling there's gonna be a ton of mobs down here. Oh, am I already on the ground? No. Oh, that is really far. Like, really, really far. Yeah, that's dark. That is dark. Oh! Okay. Yeah, we gotta get this area lit up. That is really dark. But it's okay. Because now I can get my cinnabar. Oh, I've been looking for these things. I've been looking for those. That's how I get my viz. Hey, get away from me. I saw you, creeper. Get away from me. I need to light this area up quite a bit of ways away from me. So I don't deal with any of these mobs. When I come down, that's a skeleton. Oh, there's another one. Okay, cool. Well, I'm happy about that because being able to get my hands on Viz has been... Whoa, that is a really big slime. Okay, so there's some stuff we're going to do down here. And I'm not over a void anymore. That might be just the most exciting part. I'm not over a void. Okay. The mobs aren't even moving. I'm thinking I'm getting a little lag. But I'm okay. Unless it's not counting any of these torches I'm putting down right now. That would be a bit of harassment. Why are they just frozen? I mean, okay, you know what? I'm not even complaining about that. They're not bothering me. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Yep, there's one. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, okay! What? Apparently it caught up. Well, that was interesting. Well, that's quick. I can go right back there, get my stuff back. Oh, wow. Just ride the water down. At least the torches are up now, so the area is relatively cleared out, I'm hoping. I'm hoping? All right, here we go. Let's ride the water back down and see if I can find my death spot. I don't see... Oh, there it is. Okay. I don't see any red X's, which is good. So we got it pretty well cleared out. Oh, I can just fall. Okay, just let me get to my death spot, please, guys. Please. Let me just pick my stuff up real quick. You're not going to let me, are you? Where's my... There it is. Come on. Hey. Okay, this is going to be harder than I thought. There's... Oh my god, there's so many mobs. So many mobs. Come on, guys. Give me a break here. Come chase me. Come everybody, come over in this corner over here, guys. We're having a meeting. Come on, all mobs, over here. None of you guys run, so I can run back over there once you guys all get over here. Come on. Okay, here we go. Going back over to my stuff now. Go, no spider, you stay right where you're at and leave me alone. I just want to get over here. Where's my... There it is. Come on. Okay. Okay. Let me get situated. Let me get situated. Can I just get my, like, frickin' my dirt stick? If I can get my dirt stick, I can get back over there and pick up the rest of the stuff. My dirt stick can get me up in the air. Where's my dirt stick? No! No! No, no, no! No! What? Okay. I have a solution for this. I haven't shown this to you guys yet, but maybe you guys saw it. I don't know. I've got some killer armor in here. It's going on. We are arming up here. We are arming up for this. Because I'm not going to keep dealing with this. I got to get my stuff. Get a nice little home set up. Yes, we're going to get this done. We're going to get our nice little home set up. Get all my stuff back. Okay, that's my second death over there. That's the first one I need to go to. Okay, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Where's my gravestone? Where's my gravestone? Where is it? I don't see the gravestone. Where's the gravestone? Okay, well, the other marker's got more of my stuff, so let me go get the rest of my stuff over here first. Where's my gravestone at? Boots. That was it. Cobblestone and boots. That was all that was left over here. Okay. Let me turn you off real quick. Now I can get back to the other one. Okay. This armor is pretty sick. And let's get back over here. See if I can find my gravestone. There it is. Go, go, go. Oh, I'm going to take damage over here. I'm going to take dark damage. Okay, I'm thinking I should probably pause right here and get all this situated, but at the same time, it's kind of, look at all these mobs. I just gotta get my sword. I get so much viz. Okay, come on. Come on, where was my gravestone? Go! Okay, I got most of it. Okay, I got most of it. Let me get situated. Get my dirt stick out. Dirt stick, where you at? There you are. Shield myself from the skeletons. Yeah, you guys really want a piece, don't you? All right. Okay, Let me get situated. I don't need any of this cobblestone. Let me throw that on you guys. Here, you guys get plenty of cobblestone. I can't shoot it all out at once. I need a string. Oh, this is kind of a lot frustrating. Come on. I don't need any of this cobblestone. I just need to go get the rest of my stuff. Get my baubles back on just to save some room. Okay, well, my other sword was one of the things I lost, so that's something I gotta get back. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Was it the dark that's hurting me? Yes, the dark. Okay, I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. Okay. Got my wand here. Alright, so now I gotta get back over there. And they're all just chilling down there waiting. We get back to full life, and I'm just going to take the fall damage and go. Give me the rest of my stuff. There we go. There we go. Okay, get my dirt wand back out. Okay. Give me a little platform with a torch on it. How shall I do this? Put myself in a box and just beat him up that way? And stay in the middle of the light? That could work. I don't want any of this cobblestone, though. Okay, you're not throwing it, you're landing. Come on. There we go. Okay. And I'll get back to you later so I can get that. Okay, I've got my cutlass. Cutlass does 9 attack damage. That is better than this guy. Okay, that's what we're going to do. We're going to create a dirt box. And we're going to kill all these guys. And then... yes. Okay. Come on, guys. Yeah, yeah, come on. Come into reach. There we go. Let me dig this block out. Where's my pickaxe? Okay, we've got a plan here. We've got a plan. Let's get all these guys killed. Oh yeah, that cutlass is gonna get leveled up. I'm hoping I'm in a well-lit enough area that there's not, like, more spawning, like, kind of close by and coming in. This is a heck of a mob farm. Okay. Where are the rest of you guys? Where are the rest of you guys? Come on. Just keep coming. Gotta figure out a way without flying. I gotta figure out a safe way to create a base here. What the hell's attacking me? Was it the deep dark? Oh, that's the Slimer. Okay. Come on. Come on. You guys are all in this well-lit area, so I shouldn't get more spawns over here, I wouldn't think. Should just be able to get these guys killed, and then we should be good. I'm far enough away from the edges to bring any more in. This armor is freaking doing its job. Don't break torches! Don't break torches! Don't break torches. Okay. You're annoying me. What are you wearing? You wearing Iron Man armor? Oh, you're a... player mob. Okay. I think I'm pretty safe now. I don't see a lot of other mobs in the area. Alright. We made it. The whole point of all this was just so I can get some cinnabar. That's what all this was for. Some cinnabar. I better be able to do so. Okay, so we're going to create a little... what do you want to call it here? Around the water. We're going to create a little base. All these guys are chasing me. Hey, get out of the water. Get out of the water. Where is this freaking arrow coming from? Oh, right there. Oh, you little bastard. Okay. Let's create a little base around this, the waterfall here. Constantly getting hounded here. Yeah, come here. Don't walk away from me. You're gonna take cheap shots. You're going to get the repercussions too, man. Alright. Here we go. Quick little base around the water fountain. Why is my Baconator not working? Oh, I don't have any food! I don't have any food on me. Come on, I just need to finish making this little safety base. Doesn't have to be that big. Come on, just put bricks down. Jeez. What? You just keep coming. Make sure this area is lit. Just want to get a little safety base here. Something that you guys aren't going to bother me inside of. Come on. I know I have more cobble. There we go. Lots of cobble down here. Don't have any wood to make a door, so that's going to hinder things. Okay. Whew. Starting to feel a little safer. Little safer, because I'm going to have to create a ladder and stuff like that eventually. But for the time being... just put a lid on this thing. Keep it lit. Okay. That's gotta stop. That's gotta come to an end. Hey, gosh! There. Okay. Whoa. No, we need to keep that lit. Okay. Whew. Put a lid on it. We are safe in here now. We are safe. For the moment. Not for long. Alright. Hopefully, no one can come in the waterfall. I'm hoping that's dark enough on top. If not, Jesus. Not to spawn up there, okay. You guys can just leave me alone. You guys just leave me alone. Come on. Go away. Go away. I am almost dead. I am not regenerating health right now. Y'all need to go away. Okay. There we go. I'm going home. We've got here. Well, how many torches do I have left? Come on, I'm stuck. Nope, that'll be next episode. We're gonna go home, get back to the safety of our home, and stop shooting me. That's just rude. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the safety of our home. We're gonna get situated there, and then next episode we're coming back to the deep dark, and we're gonna check some stuff out. We need to get some cinnabar. That was all this was for, just for some cinnabar. So I actually may not even come back next episode. We might do other stuff. While I get ready to create the miner or whatever, the drill from Extra Utilities, so I can get whatever I need. Oh my goodness, that was just crazy. Time to head home. That I've had enough of that place. That's for sure. So we're home. We're safe. Got a whole bunch of junk I just got to get rid of. But guys, we're in the deep dark now. So there's a step in the right direction. I'm going to take this armor off right now and put my thaumium armor back on because my goggles are revealing or something I need. And yes, we're home. We're safe. We're not being harassed anymore. I'm a little happier now. I can get situated and get back to doing what we do. All right, guys. So until next time, I'm Slaughter Havoc, and I am out of here. Peace.